Good morning, Sheen High School. Today is Wednesday, June 5th, 2013, and these are your morning announcements. Would you all please rise for the Pledge to the Flag? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Attention all baseball players. There will be a uniform turn-in on Monday, June 18th, downstairs in the baseball equipment room. Bring all uniforms. See Coach Altieri with any questions.
Don't make me destroy you.
And the class of 2015 is hosting a 3-on-3 double elimination basketball tournament on Wednesday, the 12th. The winning team will receive a gift card for each of the team members. Please see Mr. Terrell for sign-up sheets.
Inconceivable!
There will be a student council meeting this Thursday, June 6th, after school at Mr. Lombardozzi's room, A134. All members must attend.
Did you see the memo about this?
There will be a meeting for the class of 2016 after school on Thursday, June 6th, in room A222. We will be discussing junior prom and fundraisers for next year.
That's very interesting.
And the National Honor Society will meet Monday, June 10th, after school in room A212. Please see Mrs. Brenton in advance if you are unable to attend.
If you could just go ahead and make sure you do that from now on, that would be great.
All students who want to participate in Sheehan's Dream Team, please see Ms. Seichter as soon as possible in room A207.
Oh, joy!
The Anime Club will have a meeting on Thursday, June 6th, in room A207, or Ms. Seichter's room. We will discuss end-of-the-year activities,
as well as
plan for next year's events.
And there will be the last Interact meeting for the school year on Thursday, June 6th, 2013, in room B150 at 2 o'clock. Please see Mrs. Cromwell if you cannot attend.
Twin Maples Healthcare Facility is looking for student summer help, offering flexible shifts, competitive wages, and they will train. For more information, please see Ms. Smith in guidance.
When will this insanity end?
Please join. Happy birthday today to Megan Gavin, Brianna Pritchard-Selly, Kaylin Audette, and Taylor Wilkinson. Please join Ms. Burkett in F7 at Lyman Hall for a new CNA class informational meeting on June 10th at 2:15 p.m. Refreshments will be served. Come and learn about this new program of study and what to expect in the 2013-2014 school year.
And it's time for Friday morning trivia. Remember to tweet at Sheen Live on Friday for a chance to win the breakfast. Here's today's question. What hard-drinking Welshman was married 5 times, including 2 trips to the altar with Elizabeth Taylor? And again, what hard-drinking Welshman was married 5 times, including 2 trips to the altar with Elizabeth Taylor? Remember to tweet at Sheen Live on Friday for a chance to win your breakfast.
And here's your joke of the day with Nicoletta.
Whatever.
Which state has the smallest soft drinks?
I don't know what.
Minnesota.
You're a riot. You're a regular riot. Hope they like those jokes on the moon, because that's where you're going.
This concludes your morning announcements for the day, and remember, love is shown in one's actions, not one's words.
Elvis has left the building.